Some famous animals are known for their special skills. Rin Tin Tin can solve crimes. Lassie can rescue Timmy from wells. Some are even known for their speaking ability. Wilbur, dear Mr. Ed. But did you ever hear of a talking donkey? Salem had a donkey he wanted to use for a curse. But God had different plans for the better, not the worse. The angel stopped the donkey with a sword drawn in hand. Balaam beat his donkey because he was very mad. The donkey asked Balaam, "Why do you beat me?" Balaam was surprised. "Is that a talking donkey?" The angel then revealed himself, and Balaam knew God first. He went to Israel and gave a blessing.